We are fooling along with Mark's 7.5 horsepower Elgin on the Lone Star. This is the first time this boat has been out for a test ride in a while.
I got this one from Ed.
This is the motor that he bought from Ed. And go wide open now.
I'm going to idle it back for a bit.
This is two people on a 15-foot boat.
All right, now I'm gonna give it full boogie. Making a hell of a lot of weight, I'll tell you that. Well, I'm impressed. The thing's running smooth.